guys, so we are on the last chapter. And Izzy is back and has finally accepted her daughter's sexuality and diagnosis. So, a happy ending all round. And this is like the shortest update video again for this book. But yeah, I finished, and this will be out in July. So yeah, keep a lookout.